you know, the weather was really hot and humid, and that makes me really tired. So I took the day off yesterday, and now I'm ready for this week. Well, you never know. I still have a chance, I think. But well, it's totally different than last week. This golf course is really in good shape and seems to be like really drier than usual. And doing the same things again. Just trying to hit the fairways and the greens and make some pass and trying to make a table play.
Doing the Olympics, the Winter Olympics
season.
But it was a huge news in Japan, I heard, and my fans were really happy, so I'm happy
about that too.
Questions for
Ai? Hi, welcome back to Singapore.
Thank you.
Congrats on your win in Thailand.
Thank you.
Wanted to ask you, what is it like to win the season opener? I mean, does it take away some pressure? You know, from you for the rest of the season, does it help you to relax? You know, what did the win do for you and your game?
Well, definitely make a little bit more confident, but nothing to change. Just that this, you know, to finish the one tournament and it's already past it, and just now I'm ready for this week and just keep continuing to good playing. So. Feels really good, but I never know about my future, so just trying to focus my game every single day. I really worked on my short game during the off-season, so that helps a lot last week too. And, I'm not very hit long, but I'm just like more driving average. So I think my game right now is my iron distance is really consistent, and I have good putting, so that makes me really comfortable. Again, it seems like it's really drier than last year. The fair is really calm and greens are really calm. So I think that's about it. Well, it would be like depend on the weather, I think. Well, you know, this tournament, I love this tournament, but it always has the rain every year. But that makes me a little playing longer than usual, I think. Again, it's nothing to change my playing. Like, just keep hitting fairways and greens, so should be alright.
Well, my goal is to keep winning the rest of the year, but also that's easier said than done. But a specific goal for me this year is to become the player of the year. It's a huge goal for me, but I'll try my best to achieve it.